Welcome to my channel where you find all about mixed media, art journaling, assemblage and anything else that sparks my interest. Hi, my name is Bea Grob and I'm glad you are here today.
Hey all, I'm back with another video. Today it's going to be a mixed media piece. I have already sketched and then I went along with the Prismacolor Violet. I also have planned to add some napkins, just because I can. And the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna remove the non-printed layers. And it's gonna be time-lapse. I'm pretty sure it's gonna take me a while till I have finished that piece. Even so, the sketch is already there. I just don't like to rush those things, so. Now, let's see what I want. Something like that, but not these leaves here. Do I want leaves? No, I don't want the leaves. So I just go along with some water. I don't want a harsh edge, so that's the reason why I don't cut it out. Probably I don't want that either. Let's see how it goes. And how it looks. So I'm gonna cut it here. I use a matte medium and from now on it's going to be speed up. I do have over here my Daniel Smith watercolors, but I also have the Jane Davenport colors. If there is something else, I'm going to use the Tombow markers also for the face, and I have as usual my homemade face color acrylic paint. So see you at the end. Okay, here we are. All in all, I did struggle a little bit at the end with the purple Posca pen, so I should have stopped before, but I tried to resolve it with the white Posca pen and some splatters. So in the end, I have used the Tombow markers, the watercolor paints, I have used the Prismacolor colored pencils, some Inkdense pencils, and some napkins, obviously, and the Liquitex matte medium. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you soon again. Take care, bye!